USS Dwight D Eisenhower aircraft carrier and her strike group will be departing on a pre-scheduled, long-scheduled deployment to the European Command Area of Responsibility. They'll start that deployment in the coming week or so. They will be going initially across the Atlantic and into the Mediterranean, where they will be available if needed.